I don't know what to say, really. 3 minutes till the biggest battle of our professional lives. All comes down to today. Either we heal as a team, or we're gonna crumble. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished. We're in hell right now, gentlemen. Believe me. And we can stay here, or we can fight our way back into the light. We can climb out of hell, 1 inch at a time. Now, I can't do it for you. I'm too old.
It's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that itch. And I know if I'm gonna have any life in it, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that itch. Because that's what living is. There's 6 inches in front of your face. Now I can't make you do it. You gotta look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now I think you're gonna see a guy who will go that inch with you. You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. Now, what are you gonna do?